Hey guys, so welcome to Boss Lady TV. I'm about to get my hair done. I'm at Induce Salon. I'm gonna get a curly cut. I'm gonna show you guys my hair as I'm going in. Hi. I have an appointment.
Yeah, who are you seeing today?
Danny.
Okay, perfect. Your first name?
Alicia.
Perfect. Come on in, have a seat. Can I get you anything to drink?
Water, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Hi guys, so welcome to Boss Lady TV. I am here at Induce Salon. I'm gonna get a curly cut, just get my hair diffused. And let me just show you guys around. It's a really, really nice spot. I love the decor. She has offered me some water, so we're in there. Pretty much today is just a day of errands, a little bit of self-care, and yeah, I'm gonna take you guys on the journey with me. So once again, I am getting a curly cut. These are the curls after I took out my braids. Believe it or not, this was a last minute appointment, but they came through for me. Yeah. So you guys will see the process.
Are you like on the tighter side?
Not tighter, I'm more of a thicker, it's more thicker.
Okay.
So like I would say thick.
More clumps together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, more, yeah, like that.
Okay. So would you say that like the waves that I'm seeing right now or like the little turns that your curls are taking are tighter or looser than what it usually looks like after you wash it and like style it out? Like kind of similar.
Kind of similar.
Okay.
Yeah. But my hair can get as big as yours.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, my hair. The last time my hair was really big.
Yeah.
So I don't like it too big, but I love the volume.
Yeah. I mean, I think, you know, you have to have the option of the volume. Here with curly hair and be like, ow. You know? So this is just like a curl refresher spray.
Okay.
It's essentially meant to like reactivate whatever product you have in your hair. So it gives me a better like understanding, a better feel of like what your hair actually looks like.
Mm-hmm.
When it's like closer to being freshly styled.
Yes, ma'am, I am a content creator.
Everything is content.
Today is pretty much just a self-care day. Gonna go run some errands.
I love that.
Pick up a few dollars, you know how that is.
You know. You gotta do
it. Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
Are you from Florida?
Yes, I am.
Awesome.
Born and raised.
Ooh, I don't feel like I hear that super duper often.
Really?
I wish that I could wear a wig like all the time. But like, I was not made for that at all. I went back home to New York for my friend's wedding.
Uh huh.
And she's Indian, and my hair is like a little off right now.
So
I wore a wig. Just also, I don't want to carry a bunch of curly products with me. I can like
exactly, cause bruh, curly hair is a lot to manage. Like, and that's why I come to you guys, because it's like all the stuff you do, I'm not finna do at home.
That's
I can't.
I don't blame you.
Like the diffusers, everything's just so expensive like, too.
Like a cleanup, mm-hmm. You know, but it's definitely more of like a maintenance thing than anything else. And once I wash it, I'll go back in and like refine everything.
That's fine.
I just want to make sure we're not going too short anywhere. And they all kind of putting in my general shape.
So
yeah, you said that your bangs are too long.
My bangs are too long, so I want to take them short. Yeah.
Perfect.
I want like that, like your look.
Yeah, kind of like more fullness, like everything
fullness,
coming
mm-hmm.
forward.
But not as short.
Deal. Yeah. That's fair. That is very fair. I had a very like fun weekend at home by myself.
Okay.
And I had like the bright idea to give myself like baby bangs.
Okay.
And then I did it, and then I was like, oh my god, what did I do? So now we're going.
So now you're going out, but you couldn't even tell you made the mistake.
You know, it happened.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. That's what I love about her.
Look how nappy my hair is, guys. Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. We're getting there.
It's her agreeing for me. By the way, shout out to me for my custom inks. I made them.
That'll work.
Do you need a comb?
No, that'll work. Paddle brush is good.
Mm-hmm. See them curls coming in. Get into it. So look at the salon decor, guys. So pretty. I'm gonna show you guys the rest soon. I like this little station over here. It's cute and colorful. I don't know, what is that? What is that, hair dye or no?
No, those are protein treatments. We even have like this little room that's called the Zen room. Which like they made specifically for all of the stylists here. And so it's literally like a room that has a little bit of like lavender crystals in it and incense. And so you can go in there like and just
meditate or whatever. Yeah. Oh, that's dope.
Yeah.
Few moments later.
Okay, so she's using all these products here. Most likely gonna purchase some. Still not gonna do it by myself at the house, but who cares? Just to have it, cause it make my hair feel good. Hold on. She is combing out my hair right now. And she's gonna cut some more. I'm so ready. Gosh, we're gonna do bangs.
Ooh, bang. Not the bang.
Yes, the bang. And look how long my bangs are. Let's see.
They're super long right now.
It's giving. Haven't been to the hair salon and got my hair treated in like 8 months. That's what it's giving right now.
You know, just a smidge. How much bang do you want to have?
That's
a good question.
I go ahead and cut. I like it.
Do you want it to be like thick or do you want it to be more like soft?
Okay, the last time I had it soft.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Was it too soft for you? Or do you feel like it
could be messy? I want it a little bit more thicker because like it was like a shaggy soft.
Okay.
If that makes sense.
Yeah,
and
you
then
want like bangs.
Bangs, right. And then another thing is I don't like it. I want it long enough where it's not aggravating, but short enough where it's not up under my bangs. My eyebrows.
Someone doesn't get a haircut that often.
Right.
I get the most kind of like accurate haircut.
Okay.
Because I've put in my outline already in the way that your hair kind of naturally sits.
And then now you like,
I
yeah.
I clean it up, take it in a little bit more without feeling like, oh shit, I'm gonna take off too much.
Right.
And it's gonna be too short.
My hair be dry at the top, y'all. Extra dry. It's so weird.
Yeah, your hair. So typically, on most like curly-haired clients, typically what I do is that I don't want them back down. For your hair texture, your hair kind of needs the water.
It needs the water
in order to
don't
like
be scared
actually
to put it.
Soak up the product.
Yeah, the product. Yeah, don't be scared to do it because my roots be dry.
Be about to dampen you up. Oh, moisture.
The curls for me. And y'all just don't understand. I'm gonna go from this to the rest.
Oh yeah.
So she's kind of just curling it right now. I'm about to get diffused. So my hair's gonna get really, really big. I'm so excited. We cut a lot. Then you guys are gonna see the final finish. She's just letting it dry. But after, she's gonna come in and crunch it up and give it that big poofy look. So as you see, guys.
But do you see what I mean? Like,
it is literally being
diffused. When all of that is dry and you're coming in the bottom,
yeah.
It's not poofy. But it doesn't get like gross frizzy.
Yeah.
You know, it gets bigger.
What do you guys think? Is it giving everything it's supposed to give? Do you see a major chop or is it still the same thing? I love it. It's lightweight. It was a last minute appointment. So, you know, you got your girl in. Period. The core of their salon as well. It's so beautiful. I was so ready to get my hair done. You guys didn't get to see. I had my smoke session and now I'm at Chili's. Gonna go ahead and take a margarita or two and then eat some good ass food. Go to my vending machines, check on them, and then take my kids out skating. So you already know where I'm at. So my first margarita has came. If you know me, you know me. Strawberry margarita, sugar on the rim. And like I said, if you know me, you know me. Steak, shrimp, broccoli, loaded mash, ultimate fave. So I'm about to check out this steak because it's looking a little pink. And I said medium well. That's already not giving what it's supposed to give. And these big ass pieces of broccoli, but I'm gonna get some melted butter and see what it's doing. You gotta have your melted butter. Wait on my second train. You gotta have it. So I'm at Flash, guys. I'm gonna go check out the machine. So I'm at Flash, checking out my vending machine. A lot of stuff is sold out. So that's really, really good. Okay, so why when I was here, I had technical difficulties with the LED lighting. So I'm gonna have to fix that, but coins are good. That's crazy as hell. Y'all. So I got some candy treats. So let me go ahead and open this up. Candied watermelon, mangoes, pineapple. Thank you, boo. I'm about to try the watermelon. Mm-hmm. Going to put this one on the list. Watermelon. Mm-hmm. Let me try the mango now. That's one thing. People are so nosy and weird. Like, bitch, why are you looking at me? It's raining, y'all. I'm gonna try the pineapple after this, and then I'm gonna get driving. Candy watermelon? Yeah. Back of my head.